Hey, Brooks, it's Fallon.
Again.
Listen, I'm sorry about Valentine's Day, but I promise I was coming from a good place. Please text or call me back. I'm sorry.
He's still not answering, right?
Nope.
I told you he's gonna need time, Fallon.
Well, did you tell him I wanted to talk?
I think he knows by the 10 text messages and the 5 voicemails you
Josh.
Left him. Listen, you and him are all I got, and I'm not getting in the middle of this anymore.
Well,
it's already weird.
Well, was or is Kiana's brother. Why didn't she just
Fallon,
say that?
Fallon, stop!
She dragged it on. Don't you think that's weird?
Yes, it's weird, but Fallon, you were wrong. It was Brooks's big night, and it was...
But he won't answer the phone!
And it was your tag partner's big night, man.
You're right.
Yeah.
I should apologize to Kiana.
Yeah. Maybe she'll pick up the phone.
No. I'm gonna do this in person.
Miss James, Fallon is here.
Thanks, Jean. Send her in.
New office?
Business is great.
That's good. Kiana, I know I ruined your Valentine's Day date, and I've been doing some thinking, and I was wrong about you and the Zach thing. I'm sure you had your reasons, but you could have just told me that Zach was your brother.
I didn't tell you because I wanted you to trust me. But look how that turned out.
I'm sorry. I want us to get past this and trust each other and defend our tag team titles. Will you accept my apology?
We're all human. Of course I accept your apology.
Thank you.
Jealousy, it's a human emotion.
Wait, I'm not jealous
at
all.
It's okay to admit it. Brooks and I are spoken for, and you're just having a little trouble
finding
someone.
I am happy for you and Brooks. Believe me.
I believe you're telling the truth. As long as you believe me.
Believe you have a brother? I saw him.
Believe I have Brooks' best interest at heart. Partners?
Partners.